He was so happy. He was like, he was always laughing and joking. He was always like just interacting with us. He was a human being.
Did he used to be, you know, just a normal guy, just happy-go-lucky, he'd go out and...
He's just so distant now.
I want to help, but I just, I don't know how, you know? He's just, I think he's beyond help.
The Robbie that I knew and loved has just gone. He's just been completely replaced by this monster.
If it came to a wedding with me, here's my plus one. I get this. Embarrassing. You didn't know the wedding photos in the background hanging a tree. Just... What? Stop it! Stop it, Robbie! I just want him back! I want him back!
Personally, I just see it as a way of life. It's like if you were in a club or something. It's just something that you can't just stop. And sorry, excuse me.
I don't want to be associated with him anymore. It's difficult because I want to be his friend, but he needs to get help. I don't want to be that guy who says you need to get help.
It's just such an unusual thing.
Yeah, see, this is what I mean. This is more comfortable for me. I feel like I can actually talk to you guys, like, and be more myself.
Robbie, stop it! Stop it, Robbie! He's hurt us all, really. He's not our Robbie.
Robbie!